It's been quite a year for the UT Tyler softball team. The Lady Patriots finished the regular season 37-3 and won the American Southwest Conference regular season title, giving them the right to host the ASC tournament. It actually got underway on Wednesday, but not for the top-seeded Patriots. They took on 8-seed LeTourneau this morning in an all-East Texas tilt. Yellow Jackets making their first ASC tournament appearance in program history, and UT Tyler's up 1-0 in the second. Now they're up by even more. Lauren Robinall grounds one through on the left side. Two more runs score, and it's 3-0 UT Tyler. But back come the Yellow Jackets in the third. Bases loaded here, and Courtney Matulis gets the Yellow Jackets on the board with an RBI single. Then still in the third inning, we're now tied up at 3, and LeTourneau keeps coming. Jordan Glover hustles down the first baseline for the single. Matulis scores, and look at that. LeTourneau on top now, 4-3. It stayed that way until the fifth. Raven Rodriguez hits one right back up the middle. Patriots bring a run home to tie the score up at 4. Then in the sixth inning, the base is loaded, and it's Raven coming through again. Grounds into a fielder's choice here, but it does the job. Shelby Shelton scores to put UT Tyler up 5-4. Patriots hang on to win by that score. And even though this game was a matchup of a 1-seed versus an 8, UT Tyler coach Mike Reed says he's not surprised LeTourneau gave him such a close game.
We had 3 close battles with them during the regular season, so we didn't expect anything to be easy. And we had a big inning, and they had a real beginning. So for us to kind of fight back then and hold our composure and able to scratch one across and get the win, you know, the old adage in tournament is, you know, you win and survive and move on. And they did that today.